One, it is, I think, compulsive viewing in the sense that the same way when we first read the book, you cannot stop, you don't know what's going to happen. I think it's a world that we kind of don't know, but it deals with subjects that we do. And unfortunately, you know, these problems are kind of systemic and, you know, we need to be reminded that they haven't gone away and, you know, that they go, they kind of run deep culturally. So I think it matters for all of those reasons we need to keep talking about it. And I think it is also, you know, hopefully a great show for all people to watch. It should not just be a show women watch. Hopefully it's a show people co-view and discuss. Heated debates.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, obviously a lot of conversation went into casting this show. And, you know, I think what's crucial for me is that, like, you know, with all of our actors, there's just so much. That, number one, there's an intelligence, I think, to all of them and a complexity. And I think there's so much going on beneath the surface. And, you know, particularly for Michelle's role, which is a quieter role, which I think is quite hard to do. You just have to have someone who you understand there's so much. The wheels are constantly turning. And I'm a diehard Michelle Dockery, like, I'm head of the Michelle Dockery fan club. I had worked with Sienna years ago. I'd always wanted to work with her again. Liza had just worked with her. Diehard Rupert fan. But again, really complex actors. And it was also amazing. Naomi, I think, is kind of standout as well because, you know, it's the opportunity for people to see her in a way that they've never seen her before, you know, and that is so thrilling to me. So thrilling.
I commend Rupert for taking on the challenge of this part. I think it's a very bold move. I don't think it's an easy character to live with for 8 months or however long he lived with this character, and I think the character himself will be judged for actions, and I think Rupert had to find a way to humanize him and make him empathetic despite the fact that he makes some pretty bad choices along the way. So I hope people see the complexity, and I hope people see that, you know, sometimes an actor has to step out of their comfort zone and do something really challenging and really brave, and I think this was it for him.
Production challenges, easiest one is that we shot during lockdown and COVID, and even though we were an exempt business and function, that presented all sorts of challenges with locations, wearing masks, making sure everybody felt safe and secure, and also ensuring that we had an environment that was conducive to great creative work. I mean, number one for us.
I mean, I hate to use the word it's important, but I think, you know, we're also making entertainment ultimately, and I think this is a beautifully made, you know, gorgeous direction, like incredible performances, and I know when I choose what I want to watch, it's all that, you know?